Oh, look. Shaders for the first time. Wait, look at that one. It's so pretty. I mean, it's a little laggy, but totally worth it. I'm checking out a texture pack as well. Makes everything look all realistic. I don't even care that I spawned in the snow biome, and I absolutely hate the snow biome. I'd be sick too if I didn't hydrate. I hydrated with Mountain Dew. It'll be fine. Ooh. Wait, they're wavy. Usually I turn clouds off, but I'm glad I didn't this time. Oh, whoa. The sun is all... Alright, that's trippy. The snow is bright as fuck, though. Snow block? Can I? No. Okay. I didn't think so. Dormant eye? Wait, what does that do? I kind of want to risk... What is this? It's a charm. Do I have... Is this for charms? Hold on, maybe I can just right click it and like equip it. Another demigod wanders this forsaken land. Let me accompany your journey. Perhaps you'll manage what others could not. I'm not scared, not at all. I'm freezing, by the way. Not IRL, but. So texture packs actually have an important question. Chance, do you know how to turn them off, or once you load it with the games, it's not possible. That's sus. That is sus. So I believe when you go into your game settings, like once you open it up, you go to crap. What was it? Oh, what the fuck? Rude. I have a pickaxe. Bitch. You just ran me in my ass. Do you know where you went to put it into the pack? I think it's in video settings. It should be towards the bottom. You click on resource packs and then you can click on it to take it off. And that will disable it. But it'll be still in there in case you want to put it back on. Or it's on the... Hold on. So you go to options, resource packs, right here. And then if you click on it, it'll put it over here, so it'll be unselected. And then you could always put it back if you want to. And then for shaders, which I just found out how to do, you go to video settings. Mine's in extras, but it's up here, shader packs. You click on this and you can... But yeah, that's how you do that. Just popped up when I was going to create anything, so I can... Yeah, that's how you do it. I need... Whoa, what is going on here? Is this a little glitchy McGlitcherson or something? I think it's a little glitchy. That's okay. Oh, what the hell? Do I have a zoom? Please tell me I have a zoomy. I don't have a zoomy. What the fuck was that? Oh. I'm reset false. I'm reset true. I'm reset bonus. Oh. Let's go check. Hold up. Let me. Okay, so I have a box that I put my laptop on, and then I put it on my lap so that my laptop doesn't overheat. Let me do that real quick. And then we will check out this city of coolness. Awesomeness. Yeah. Okay. Got the keyboard. You must go adventure. Oh, I totally am. Shanghai madness. Is something... Oh, I'm freezing. Is that going to help? Is that going to... That did not help. This is why I hate cold biomes, damn it. Can you hear the music or is it too loud? Is it okay? Not loud enough. That looks sus. I really hope. Nope, running away. Let's get the hell out of here. I should have looked at the mini map. That's an illager village. Why not, you know, warm enough? I'm gonna die. No. How is it not warm enough? I don't understand. Am I warm now? No. I'm gonna die. Boo. I don't know why you were still freezing. You decided you'd figure it out. That never happened. Yep, never happened. I never died. Never happened. It's a Skelly Bob Rider. What the fuck? Ooh, I sunk into the snow. Oh shit! That's... I can't go up. Help. SOS? Save our sailor? Help. What the hell? I'm so confused. Okay, there's something. Why can't I jump up? Why? I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. I hate the snow biome. I hate the snow biome. Always have, always will. Snow biome can get fucked. No! I'm stuck in the snow! Go away. I just want out. Yeah. I rolled a 1 on my survival skills. Yeah, I wish I could, like, crouch. Pick it up. It does still look like the apocalypse out there. But at least I can pick up the thing and put it down instead of breaking it. That's good to know. Glad I tested that out. Thank you, brain. But, you know, my life for shaders. It's my first time with shaders. Let me have fun, damn it. Let me enjoy my pretty game. Quit being a mean penguin. Black goop. We got that goop. Get gooped. I got gooped. It does be looking like black goop. I didn't even realize. Rude. A house. Oh, I'm gonna die before I can get there. Please don't die. I am not coming back for my shit. I almost made it to the lava. Okay, hold on, because why can't I hear anything? Your volume is off, that's why. Okay. Now you guys can hear me dying instead of just watching me die. Then maybe I'll be able to hear when I'm being attacked. I don't want to hear anymore. That's creepy. Oh no! Scary snow! No, 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 no! That might be the sound of me freezing. It sounds like an EMF reader. No! Got me again. Ooh, it's... I totally went the wrong way. I'm surrounded. I'm gonna lose my mind with a lack of sanity. I never have sanity. Sanity's for the weak. Ha! I'm safe. Okay. Where's my death marker? Why don't... Wait. It's that way? I've been going this way. Aw, biscuits. It's this stuff. Dang it. Okay, go this way. Go this way. Okay, okay. We're on the right track now. I just got turned around, that's all. I never get lost. Everybody tells me where to go. I swear, normally I'm pretty good at Minecraft. I don't know what's going on today. My brain's just like... Burr. My brain go burr today. Nope. Not today. Oh, they're really trying to get me. I'm about to change or take the shaders off because this is... It's pretty and I like it, but my craft top is not good enough for this. You dive to disguise yourself, maybe. I wonder if this has the morph mod. I can kill one and disguise myself as him. Huh. I heard you. Go away. I want my stuff. Oh hey, it's daytime now, guys. Probably gonna take off the mod pack. Or not the mod pack. See, my brain go burr today. The resource pack and the shaders. And then maybe someday I'll get a better computer that can handle it. That Zelda village. I don't have a disguise. Put a pumpkin on my head. Call that my disguise. Oh, that's another reason why I need to get my shit. I don't want to lose my summer pumpkins. I think the lag is hurting you. Oh yeah, lag is totally hurting me. 100%. Alright, hold up. Options. Resource packs. Take that off. I probably should have saved and quit and then did all this. Yeah, I saw that tower at night, but it was too dark and stuff for me to see if it was a good tower or not. So I just kept running. You want me to see if Rapunzel's in there? Fiona, if they're locked away. Oh no, not Fiona. I feel like I'm less laggy, but I'm so sorry, my shader. My lovely, lovely shader. Options, video settings. Oh wait, I don't have to. Yeah, I do. Shader packs. Disable. Apply. Done. Back to game. Aww. Hold on, let me turn off the clouds. Apply. Done. Back to game. Well, I can move now. I'm sad, but I can move now. Oh, my Minecraft legs. Nom nom nom. Oh, you scared me, little guy. Wanna go on an adventure with me? Let's go save Rapunzel. I have a sidekick now. Not a very reliable sidekick, but I got one. Get in here. Where it's warmer, maybe? Okay. Keep cackling, it makes me feel better knowing that I'm not the only one here. There you go, thank you. I feel so alone now. Becoming Fiona, Rapunzel, whoever you are. Ooh, free stuff. I'm streaming, what's up? You may speak. Very important, you have to show me. I thought that was free stuff. I mean, that's free stuff, but I have crap in here. I just have to get my shit back. I was almost freaking out until I remembered that I brought a thing with me. That's all that's up here? Wait. That's creepy stuff. She must have already dipped. You saw something? Freck prefers a donkey. Well, I don't have a donkey yet. I'll get one. How's that? I'll get a donkey. Name it Donkey. What are you showing me? Okay. What is he sitting on? Why is he sitting on a pizza? Did that banana guard just kill the tree? What am I watching? I know it's a bench time, but... Yeah, there you go, you can have that. Ow. You distracted me, and I'm gonna die because I'm freezing.
It was funny, though.
But now I can't get my stuff if I die. You're a mean penguin. Damn it. She distracted me with muffin time. Magically climb the roof.
You will endure this loss and learn from it.
Well, now I don't know where my stuff is. Yep, I know. I'm trying to get back to where I was. Oh, that scared me. That was so loud in my ear. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Best of luck. You can't afford to pay my life insurance. I get free life insurance, so it's fine. I'm dead.
A setback, but not a defeat.
It was a defeat. I can't... Shut up. There's stuff? What? Oh, no knockback. No knockback.
Violence calls for vengeance. Return and dispense it.
You return and dispense it, damn it. Better yet, hey, other guy, fucking help me. You help. You have a weapon. I stole from the dead. Oh well. Is he still behind me? Bro went from a murderer to a stalker real quick. Quiet. He's saying yes, but... Oh, there we go. It was in his hand. What a deal! I know, it was his own book. So I technically got this book for free. Got a lot to tab in the inventory. Unavailable. Craft book of skills from book. Moonstone shard. Bread. Cool. Barrel booty! We all like a little barrel booty every now and then, right? No. Because I don't like barrels. Barrels are my enemy. Hold on, hold on. Okay, might be better now. Slap him. I don't know where he went. This way. You saw anything else? I already bought that. Mochi! I'm not listening to you no more, Mochi! I blame you for this, Mochi. This is all you. Go into the abyss? No! I'm not listening to you no more, Mochi. You can get me killed and I'm gonna lose all my shit and not be able to come back. Oh, that scared me. That was a bad guy. It was just a leaf block. going to the cave then. No! Tears in my eyes on the screen. He was working with the snow I hate, the one that makes me sink. How rude. Happy entertainment. You're welcome. Rage quit, because I've never rage quitted and I will never rage quit. Yeah, I see you. I wasn't expecting him. Sorry, headphone users. Well, that scared me. I might as well kill the rest, right? I thought it was like two real pumpkins in one. Because he gave himself away. He was all floating and shit. Uh-huh. I'll take your hoe. I won't, because I have no inventory space. Helping you gain experience in the real world. Hey. He took my shit! Hey, y'all got a saddle? My friend Mochi said you might have one.
Death may impede your conquest, but only broken will can hold it.
Oop. There's your thing back. You must have advanced as careful as fast as executed. You got this right away, you got close to death, it's okay. I died. It's okay. I have an axe, and it should have more damage than the iron sword. At least I killed, what, three or four before I died? It's not too bad. Six damage? Yeah, I'm gonna stick with killing him with this. Cause this does 9 damage. He had an axe too.
Lazarus, no arrow in the dusk. There can be no glory in his accomplishment.
Fudge indeed. Good thing I had all those axes on me. We got this. Never give up. Never surrender. Me at the end of the day. My give up. My surrender. You can distract them? Okay. So bad. I want you to help me too, Mochi, since you got me into this. Sup, bitches? I'm back, and I died. Okay. You're good at running around in circles? I am not good at running around in circles. Unless it's Conan. I'm pretty good at dodging and shit in Conan Exiles. But Minecraft? Nah. Fuck that shit. I'd rather run in and die. which is what I'm doing. Damn it.
Death may impede your conquest, but only broken will can hold it.
Oh, my will is breaking, all right. Okay, you got King of this part, and you got Heart of, whoa. It's okay, he's so close. At this point, I just want my shit back. You ever realize every time I come up here, I like 9 out of 10, I take a different way up. I just realized that. Bitch. Ha. Haha. Revenge. My kingdom for revenge. Vengeance is mine. Got my stuff back and then some. Damn. I'll go through this shit later. Oh, that's cool. Snow bricks. If I didn't hate the snow place, I would build a snow castle if you need. I want that. You can have this broomstick. I will take this ice sword. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. That's the kindest thing around I've done. Or the phone. Let's see what that is. Oh, yeah. Put that on. Did I break my boots? There's my boots. There we go. Now I have more space. Carrots? I don't really need carrots. Oh yeah, you can have this, because it's golden gross. Name tag! You can have that as well. I will take this and this and another snow sword thingy. Dynamite! Dynamite? That might be fun. My aiming sucks. What the fuck? Oh, I see. Okay. So now I can fall and not take any damage. There's a thing up here. Ow! There's a fire. Hello? Nobody's up here. Hold on, Mochi. I can see in my profile that there's messages, but Cluck. Uh-huh. Alright, listen here. Where are you? I am tired of hearing freaking illager noises. I'm done. It's what you wanted, Mochi. The world's not loading. Go away. Go. Shoo. I'm gonna deal with your shit right now, my guy. I heard something behind me, so I ran. I knew it! I don't know why the bells. I'm on fire. She ain't taking no hits. Woo! And again, yeah. But there's a Skellybob chasing me. I'm gonna die. Why can't I hit you? Whoa, knockback. Oh, that's why he's got fisticuffs. What the hell?
You are immortal. Return and give that pitiful creature a demonstration of this fact.
I'd rather stay here, Mr. Creepy Voice Guy. A village and a warm place? Is it my birthday? Nice. I claim this village is mine. Yoinked. Hold on, guys. Let me get over here and I will read chat. Need a good place for a goose. That's what I need. That way, when Mochi kills me again. My shit will be safe. But nothing. Yoink. Might be tasty. Like in the Lion King. Loki, wanna try it? It's delicious and scrumptious. Should I count without my actually was strange and left me out, so it's. Fight with it, unlock it. I hate when that happens. I hate getting laughed out of shit. That's what happened. I had a different Twitch account where I was affiliate, and then I got logged out and could not get back in. And after a month of fighting with it, I said screw it and just made a new one. I was so pissed. Could you stop spinning, Techno Pig? You're making it hard for me to see where I'm going. There we go. Techno Pig, where'd you go? Here, piggy, piggy, piggy. He knew I was making a pen and dipped. There he is. Gotcha. Stay. Rude. What you get for taking my stick? Rude. Acquaintance Mochi? Oh well, no, with Mochi it'd be nice to meet your acquaintance. Your axe must be worn out after chopping that tree down. I mean... It's gonna break pretty... What are you? Oh, you're a turtle. Hi, turtle. Am I not turtle enough for the turtle club? Turtle, turtle. If any of you get that reference, that'd be great. Sounds like a little slender. It does! That's why I was confused, like, what the hell am I hearing? And then I saw it was a turtle. How worn out my arm is. Okay. I'm okay now. Here. You can go back to the water. There you go. Just don't steal my sticks again. I don't like fish, but I'll make sushi out of ya. And breed them. Somebody died. Turtle, did you kill a fish? Because that'd be awesome. Even though I don't like fish. the turtle is out for blood. It was me, I died. B! No joke, I was playing, I was checking out a mod pack yesterday, and there was a giant ass freaking spider killing me over and over. I think he killed me like twice. But, it looked like it had a bee costume on, and I'm like, B, are you sending giant spiders after me now? Alright, we're gonna go up. I think I just broke one too many. That's okay. And then we'll break the stuff. Ooh, this one's a bit shorter than the other one. That's good. I like that. Still kinda tall though. Trying not to break the leaves because of my pickaxe, but it happens. Ooh, I almost walked off the edge. Ooh! That was almost bad, too. That stupid fish is gonna eat my shit again, isn't it? I hope the turtle ate you, bitch. Ow, my Minecraft legs. Not perfect, but it'll do. And then we can kind of want to break those three trees as well. That'll be fine. I got an idea. First, we need to get rid of some of this. Save those shrooms for later. I'm gonna need them after what Mochi put me through. Alright. Do a little bit more this way. You're a little tree, I'll break you. Another turtle. Excuse me, hold it. I don't know if that stops it from coming back, but hasn't came back over there yet, so hopefully. Okay, now go back and read chat. it was meant to be. We still have the VOD for it. I do. I plan on downloading it later today, editing it, and posting it on YouTube. Maybe get my toxic trait of saving up my hair, like getting it fully dyed and chopping it all off again. My hair's pink right now. I haven't cut my hair in like 2 years, 3 years. I like this world, me too. Spider-Bee, can you swing from a web? Yes, because he's Spider-Bee. Low-key want to join next time. Better at typing than speaking. I'm so antisocial verbally. I'd say silent and plan more master plans. That sounds like you, Mochi. For me to be, this would be the most peaceful stream. Well, I'm glad you're having fun. Okay, Betsy. Thank you for the lurk. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Hold on. I got you, Mochi. I got you. Itch my nose. Let's see. Where was it? I think it was in here? Yep.